מה זה המצבים האלה של לב
What
טוב
are these
ולב רע
states
בעבודה?
of a good heart and a bad heart in the work?
רצונות שאני מרגיש
desires
נמצאים בליבי
that I feel exist in my heart.
גם פעם
That's it.
רע ופעם טוב, פעם
So it's good at times, bad at times. And we need to connect both of them to the Creator. And it's the same thing, actually. What's the difference between a good heart and a bad heart? The bad heart, the evil heart, it's the egoistic desires that are in it and are being revealed. And the good heart means that upon these egoistic desires, well, I'll be able to cover that with the intention in order to bestow through connection. And then it becomes a good heart. There is no good heart, right? There is an evil heart that can be corrected so that it becomes good.
Ita free.
Sì, Rab, che tipo di mancanze dovremmo risvegliare in decina perché siano adatte alle mancanze del creatore?
What kind of deficiencies should we awaken in the ten that will be congruent with the Creator's deficiency? How can the Ten help me in that?
We want to connect together, Ten as one. Yes? Ten as one. By that, we actually want to build the image of the Creator from ourselves. That's all. So, only in that way will we be called Adam, human. Adam from the word domes, similar to the Creator. So, the more we connect together, what are we doing? We want to build the image of the Creator. It's like making a doll or some shaping clay into some form. Yes, let's say, it's like with children who form sand into various shapes, or now it's winter, so maybe snow, yes? And when we make that image, that form of ourselves, our thoughts and desires together, if we reach a kind of connection between us, we suddenly begin to discover that this connection becomes alive. This connection becomes the image of God, of the Creator. And so it's written, you made me. We need to make an effort to do that.